crazy in here!
It's just an illusion. That's how kaleidoscopes work.
Illusion? I'm about to throw up in here, for real.
Relax. Don't let your brain fool you.
What is this place?
The heart of the kaleidoscope. Let's look around.
Thank you.
I think I'm gonna throw up.
Oh, you're a doll, Cody. You've nothing to throw up.
Told you.
Oh, that's clay.
Oh. Yeah, it's weird. It doesn't smell. Oh, look. There she is, the elephant.
How on earth do we get up there?
Ah, that's easy. We just have to get to the magic castle, which I built, by the way.
You built a magic castle?
Yeah. Yeah, you're not the only one in the family who can build cool stuff.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Really. And that thing right over there, that'll take us straight there.
You're sure?
Yes, I am sure. Would you just trust me?
We'll try.
Thank you. Come on, let's clear the way for the handcart.
Looks like it's working. I bet there's more.
All right. Now we just need someone to work the gate.
We have to lift the barrier first. Do those dolls control it? This doesn't look like the way to the castle.
Told you to trust me.
Dinosaur? What happened to your straight to the castle route?
I didn't put the dinosaur there.
Oh, whatever. Let's just find a way to clear the track.
What? How?
Maybe that one can help us.
Yeah, or eat us.
On the platform.
Ha! Almost went extinct, that's all. Sorry, Mr. Dino, nothing personal.
Whoa! Dude!
Maybe try a mint, okay? Just out of courtesy. All right, coming through.
Cody, why do I smell smoke?
Smoke? I don't smell anything. Your nose has always been sensitive.
Oh, yeah? Why do I see fire ahead?
Uh-oh.
Oh! Oh, look! May, take the other one. Look at this!
Nice.
I feel like a hamster.
Yeah, well, look on the bright side. At least all the toys that I bought Rose are finally coming in handy.
Yeah, like that one over there.
Yeah, it's just a silly toy.
Yeah, right.
We come in peace! May, I don't like their cannons.
Neither do I.
Attack! Splatter!
Sifu!
Nice collaboration! Mr. Octopus, don't listen to her. You are super cute. And you have such beautiful arms. Do you work out? Please let us go. You see? The art of flattery.
Stop talking, Cody, and start shooting! Ah! We're stuck!
It's a whirlpool! Shoot our way out!
It's working! Keep firing!
see?
Don't ever buy Rose a toy with more than two arms again, okay?
Like I said, in the real world, it was cute and did not try to kill me.